It was cold the night it happened. I was tired, it was late. I'd served too much wine, the travelers I could barely tolerate. Through the shouts and drunken laughter came a knock upon the door. There was something desperate in the sound that I chose to ignore. Again I heard the knocking like a hammer on my heart. I flung the door open in anger. I peered out into the dark. I could tell there was no profit to be made from what was there. Nothing but a tired and worried man, dusty and threadbare. On a donkey there beside him sat a woman old with child. The time has come, he said to me, might we rest here for a while. Again I heard the knocking like a hammer on my heart. But I said I had no room for them, bid them to depart. Was the light from lamps within the inn, or somewhere in the sky? I saw her face turn towards mine. I looked into her eyes. Oh, my knees began to weaken, my hands began to shake. Somehow I felt I'd be forgiven for all my mistakes. Again I heard the knocking like a hammer on my heart. The voices beckoned me inside the inn, and I left them in the dark. Through the night, I felt the lifting of some weight upon my soul. By some power that was stronger than the darkness could control, I ran out into the street and inquired at every other inn. Oh, it seemed that they'd been turned away from every place they'd been. Again, I heard the knocking, a hammer on my heart. Then I heard a baby cry from somewhere in the dark. Found them in a stable, kings and shepherds gathered round. It seemed there was no room for the likes of me there to be found. Oh, I could not understand it, but I had to see the child. When the mother bade me to come near, I swear I saw him smile. Then I heard what sounded like a thousand chains breaking apart. And a door now swinging open, letting light enter my heart. Enter.